Right. Getting about that day again. Another day of Progress Bar 95. Sounds pretty good, right? Just a sec, I'll turn off my fan. And turn on a light, too. That might help. Day 30, folks. The last day of the Progress Bar 95 challenge. I know I removed one of the rules that says no progress toss unless getting like a bonus or something, a hidden bonus, or getting the assist code and color code things. But I think I'll probably add that rule back in for the last day of the challenge. Because, yeah. I don't want to be cheating myself, do I? And I will admit, I've been spending most of the challenge time searching for Easter eggs, and yeah, that gets kind of boring. At any rate, let's start Progress Bar 95. Okay, day 30 of Progress Bar 95. As soon as we get Steam loaded up here, we can get this, get all this going. Okay. Right. Now that we have Steam loaded up, day 30 of the Progress Bar 95. 30 days of Halloween challenge can begin. Let's get started. It's only fair to want a bit of to spend a bit of extra time on this one. Cause yeah. Alright. Before I even think about restarting, I'm gonna check to see if there's a dead pixel. Because sometimes there's a dead pixel at the very start of an operating system. No? No dead pixel? Alright then. We'll restart after we complete this recovery. Alright, puzzle completed. Let's restart. And we're through the zip code, so yeah. Here we go.
You've got mail.
Thank you. I heard that the new alpha is the October update. I don't know why it is these updates always come so late. Must be some sort of thing going on there. Alright, 450%, 14 dogs, and 12 levels. That I can do, and that I will do once I get back from breakfast. Stay tuned. Thanks for being patient. And we'll be right back with progress bar in the new file. Okay, we're back. Alright. There was a trash file that needed deleting.
Got mail.
Ooh, the inbox is full. Crazy again. IT means information technology. Spam, spam, more spam.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Now that I got my mail out of the way, oh, come on! Piece of crap. All right. Right, we got perfect. That's pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right. Can we start? Go with a borrow with 10.2. Finish off the wallpapers on that. Well, that didn't work out so hot, did it? Okay. Still got the last wallpaper to take care of. At least, as far as I know.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Great. Puzzle time. Here we go. Thank you. Oh, looks like I'm done with the puzzle.
You've got mail.
Spanish.
You've got mail.
Come on, game! Clearing the kernel tank. This should be fixed. There we go. All right.
You've got mail.
All right, we're going to restart.
You've got mail.
Alright, let's clear that. Check out the new theme on progress bar 8.1. Looks pretty good, doesn't it? I think we got almost every achievement now, except for a couple. Oh yeah, I even got the secret. Well, hey, there's even a secret achievement somewhere. I even got the null achievement. That's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Got the control key. Gonna close that out. Alt key. Wondering why the keys don't show up. Already have the alt key. Okay. Got rid of the pop-ups. Good. Right. We should start. Yeah, doing the progress part 3.14 this time. Ooh, that's pretty cool. Okay. Alright. Did you start? Okay. Now, I bet some of you are wondering why I'm going to my cooldown system so early in the game. When I haven't even completed all the challenges yet. Basically, for the record, basically, since there's nothing else to do. Now, I noticed from some of my episodes, some of you have frequently asked about them. How to get the Easter eggs and how to use Hyler or Terminus or whatever. Don't worry, I've kind of asked myself those questions too. Yeah, go away, Clippy. Anyway. In order to get Easter eggs, you have to go to Progress DOS or Filer on MacOS 1 on BarOS 1.9. And if you're using BarOS 10, you also have Terminus, which is another cool way of accessing the file. If you also notice, I also dropped a little bit of a poll regarding what I should do for the Halloween special. I'll leave that up to you to decide whether or not I should do a live stream or not. Whether it should be 30fps or 60fps. But, a little bit of a caveat. I want you to keep my computer's limitations in mind when you vote, okay? Just letting you know. Progress speed being unresponsive, so I had to close that out. Can you start it? Thank you. Okay. Alright, defragmenting time. Record, not only am I going to answer your question about progress toss, but I'm also going to demonstrate how it works, okay? Progress toss is a special utility where you can type in boss-like commands like BIR, and get things like syscode bonuses. Here I typed in 482, but that's the wrong syscode. Here got it right this time. Now for the color code, you have to use the color feature. And you have to type in the color code that appears in the top right corner of the screen. Now for Easter eggs and stuff, you'll have to look in the folders for that. But, so I'm not going to do that. Now, I'm going to show something else. Using Hackbrush at the moment. That's the simplest system to get to. Filer, well, basically just that, the filer. But borrows 10 and above has something special called Terminus. Terminus uses a different set of commands. And its folder is a little hidden folder, which always contains a bonus of a random amount of points. Just wanted to show those off in case anybody was asking questions. Now, both Progress DOS and Filer contain hex puzzles. I'll probably show those off with Filer, but both the Progress DOS what applies to Filer will also, with the hex puzzles, what applies to Filer or Terminus will also apply with Progress DOS, since hex puzzles are shared across all systems. time. Got that covered. Okay. I want to show off what a hex puzzle would be like for filing. Let's say you come across a locked folder. Now, Progress DOS and Terminus will not tell you that it's locked until you try to enter it. Then you'll get a... When you click on the folder in the filer or type in the folder name with Progress DOS or Terminus, you'll get a window... You'll get something like this. Except with Terminus and Progress DOS, you'll have to enter the command hex in order to get the hex viewer. The filer, it appears automatically. Just type in the code. The correct code is the one that always appears 5 times. And you should be good to go. Now here's a little thing I've learned when it comes to unknown files. Never open unknown files. You can't trust them. Always delete those files. Okay. That about wraps up my little explanation for Progress DOS and Terminus and Filer. Hopefully you all learned something today. And hoping that little explanation helps. Now again, hex puzzles are the same across all systems, so you'll have to deal with them regardless of the system you're using. Now, to unlock Hackgrash, you have to play until you unlock FarOS 12, then restart the system, then wait in the boot screen for a couple seconds until it appears. That should help with some of the frequently asked questions, I hope. Right. That's about it. My cooldown system, Progress Bar 98, is calling my name, so... Doing good. Alright. Yeah, baby. I see it last of my hardcore. Right off the bat, that is that. It would be a crazy time for a cheats file to start appearing. But I am just winding down my actions. But at least I earned a fair play bonus off of that. Now, in regards to cheats files will randomly spawn in the desktop, like with trash files, and you can also find them in progress files, terminus, and file. Now, a filer, in order to delete cheats and unknown files, you have to click and drag them over to bin, whereas if progress files, the command is del whatever file dot insert extension here, And the command for Terminus is rm insert file name here. The rm command works with files and folders in Terminus. However, with progress DOS to delete files, you use del insert file name dot insert extension. And for folders, you can use either rmdir or rd and insert the directory name. Okay, I think that's about it.
You've got mail.
Whoa. I'm going to move these out since I'm very much into my session anyways. You know, let's shut down. Alright. One last thing to note. Since we've reached the end of day 30 of the progress bar 95 30 days of Halloween challenge, this is the time, this is the moment to say Happy Halloween, everybody. And what do you think I'll do for day 31 of the 30 days of the Progress Bar 95 Halloween Challenge? I don't know. Only you viewers can decide that. With that said, if you've enjoyed the 30 days of Halloween Challenge overall, check out the playlist in the top left corner to see what happened overall, or the playlist in the top right corner to check out more Progress Bar 95 episodes. Until then, this is the Game Nerd, and I will see you next time. Happy Halloween, everybody, and peace out, everybody.